This is Night Terrors, Mark Gatiss' writing at its best. A touching and terrifying story.
Crazy, eerie dolls creeping along, moving malevolently. Danny Mays being rather brilliant. And a crazy doll's house that somehow has oversized scissors and mops and batteries and strange things. And the Doctor getting to have a bit of a double act with someone's dad.
And at the end is revealed a little boy with a big secret.